Welcome back. Welcome to Painting with Champagne. Today's canvas, a Venice Nocturne. I roughed in a sketch and now I'm darkening up for the second stage of this painting. So let's continue now. We need to darken up the sky here. So I'm going to grab my 2-inch Bob Ross brush here. A little linseed oil there, using a little Van Dyke brown here, a little old holly. I'm going to darken up the sky. Eventually this is going to be a very dark, foggy night in Venice. Misty, foggy. I'm just going to darken this up. Painting the Double Magnum Wine Society Academy. Need power here. That's okay. Painting quickly. Establish our darks and we'll build up from there. Now I'm painting from memory here. I haven't been to Venice. I haven't been back to Venice for years. I was there in January of 1990. My brother Zach on an incredible journey throughout Italy and the former Yugoslavia. Today's music is brought to you by Mr. Rolf Kent, one of my favorite movie soundtracks. Music from Sideways. Always gets me in the mood. Okay, a little foggy night here. This, take a couple days for this to dry before I can paint in the fog and some lights that will dance upon the water. I'm hoping this turns out like a whistler. I'm getting my inspiration for this painting. James McNeil's Foggy Night. Yeah. Foggy Night. It is. Okay. I think it's just about time for the champagne intermission. Yeah. Don't go away. We'll be right back. Finish this up, this portion of this painting. It's back here. Now we're gonna soften these edges here. Got some more dark paint in the sky. When we soften these edges, we're just gonna lightly brush over them. Bins to get this into the canvas. This is about the fourth layer of paint so far. foggy night, Venice. Yes, he is. How's it going, Jeff? My neighbor, Jeff. Takes me fishing. Went out sturgeon fishing about a week and a half ago. He caught almost a 5-footer. Let this dry. I'm gonna come in with some blue. Silver and blue will be the main color that's like a veil over this. Very foggy night. And then we'll have some, maybe we'll have some lights that shimmer on the water. Use my finger to do this. There's a light up here in the tower. Thing. So that about wraps up part one here of a Venice Nocturne. Be back in about a week after this is dried and we start applying the veil of fog here. Alright, let's see here. Seeing you next time. Till then, going to enjoy a nice rosé here on a warm spring day. Cheers. Painting from memory here. I've been to Venice once a long time ago. And it was in January 1990. And definitely experienced an evening like this in Venice. In winter time, really no one there but the locals. That was nice. Okay, here comes the guy in his little canoe. Yard again today here at Tuxedo Junction on Primrose Lane. gotten kind of warm. Down to 48 degrees last night. Now it's like 74 degrees. Prima painting. This has been quite the challenge. Painting, wait for it to dry, and then scumble over. The secret sometimes is knowing when to stop. Stop judging it. That was vaguely familiar. Bugs out later. That's a 2-inch brush, really. It's changed my life. Bristle brushes, they shed their bristles. Get them on the canvas. Hello, Mr. Bug. Another bug, sometimes they just flick them off. Yellow. Thinking maybe there's a light right there in the tower. Let's see here. Yeah. over here in the square.